Hello everyone and welcome to Sunday. And so today is Sunday, January 17th, and it's now just past 11 o'clock and I'm up now. And so last night, I stayed up late because the turkey and stuff made me very drowsy and sleepy, and I don't want to sleep, go to bed right away with a full stomach. And so, but for Matthew though, yesterday, apparently his work got swamped, got busy all of a sudden, and Matthew was very, very exhausted, and so he went to bed quickly after dinner. But I stayed up late, and then I put in one load of dishes, and then I waited for that, and then I put it away, and then just before bed, I put in the rest of the dishes. And so just now, I put the second batch of dishes away, so now everything is all clean. All the dishes and everything is all clean. And so the dishwasher is empty. And so, yeah, the turnaround for the dishes is faster than a restaurant, I think. And so, I think the cold and flu season has continued to hit my work, because just now I got a call from my work to ask me to go in. And for now, I just put you guys from yesterday's video into the computer, so I would be working on uploading the video. And there is nothing on TV tonight besides the Downton Abbey. And I PVR'd a few shows that I want to watch yesterday for today. And also, there is finally another new episode for the Dead Files of Amy Allen. And it's a 2015 episode. And it is from New York this time. They're going up to New York yesterday. And so I PVR'd that as well. And so yeah, not much else too crazy for now. And I'm just going to be figuring out what to do for breakfast. Boy, we got a lot of leftovers. Like look at this galores of turkey and everything. Oh my gosh. All right, guys. Hey guys, so you guys are uploading. You guys got about 8 minutes left to upload. And the time is now just before 12 noon. And I just made a cup of coffee. And so, since that I got sick in the new year, so I haven't been drinking much coffee at all because of the stomach flu. And so whenever I tried to drink coffee the one time last week, my stomach was really, really sore. But right now I am I'm getting better, back to normal. And so this is my first cup of coffee that I am having in the new year, basically. And so, yeah, and so about that bird, that turkey, like, I know in some countries around the world, like, buying the whole turkey is not very easy to do. It's not like a normal thing. Like for here in Calgary, like it's basically like for the Thanksgiving, the Christmas time, that the grocery stores is easy to buy the whole turkey during the holiday times. And then after that, it's just the packaged turkey products, like the ground turkey or the turkey breast, stuff like that. And so, yeah, so that was really, really nice for the craving of turkey that I had. And so, really, really nice dinner yesterday. And so now I'm going to figure out what I'm going to be doing for breakfast. Hey guys, so the time is now just past 12 o'clock. And so I made the brunch, breakfast, whatever you call it, for Sunday. And so here it is, guys. So I am making a turkey omelet. I made a turkey omelet and leftover mashed potatoes and the stuffing for breakfast. And so that's the leftover turkey. And so actually, ever since that I bought the turkey, I've been craving for turkey omelets. So that was the one of the first things that I planned to make, was a turkey omelet. So yeah, I'll be digging into breakfast now, and I am watching the PVR of the stuff that I PVR'd. Hello everyone, so the time is almost 7 o'clock, and so since that my work called and about the extra shift today, and so I did a whole lot of nothing all afternoon, and so my dad came along to pick up the turkey bones that he wanted to use the turkey bones, and so all I did was I lost track of time almost until Matthew came home and I was doing some coloring. I haven't been doing coloring for a while, so I started on some coloring. And so for this book is starting to make me a little bit annoyed though. I realized that they have the two patterns in the book that they doubled up on, and so it's like there's some repeats in the book. And so yeah, and so for dinner tonight it is leftover turkey, which would be for dinner for the rest of the week. And so hopefully by Thursday, I'm probably going to be buying some noodles or something to be making fried noodles, the turkey fried noodles. And so, yeah. And just this coloring here. Hope you guys are liking my coloring. And I am slowly running out of colors because they are running short. The pencil crayons are running small. And so, eventually I'm gonna be needing to buy another package of crayons, and got a lot of stuff on the to-do list to do, is like, really. And yeah, not much else too crazy for now, and I'm gonna be digging into dinner, and tonight is Sunday, it's the Downton Abbey night, and yeah, just gonna be stay tuned on to PBS tonight, and not much else too crazy for now, and I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, so the time is now almost 11 o'clock, and the time flies when you're having fun, and so after the new episode of Downton Abbey tonight, there's also another show apparently on. It's called the Mercy Street or something. It's like TV series about the Civil War and stuff like that, so it's looking interesting. And so today, besides that, and also I did basically a one-time sit down, and then I finished the coloring thing. So this is the coloring thing that I finished. Hope you guys are liking it. But then the crayons was starting to smudge on me. That was starting to get me really annoyed. So I finished the coloring today on my day off. So yeah, that's quite productive, I think. And so yeah, not much else too crazy today, and I got a full day shift tomorrow. And so I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. All right.